Chances are you've probably heard of Pokemon Go by now. In simple terms, it's a game that uses your phone's GPS and clock to detect where and when you are in the game and make fictional characters appear around you so that you can go and catch them. A clever mix of a game and the real-world interaction known as augmented reality. What is the potential of AR, and what about here in Korea, a nation well known for its state-of-the-art emerging technologies? Kim Hyesung reports.
Location-based augmented reality game Pokemon Go is sweeping across the U.S., New Zealand, Australia and most of Europe. The smash hit game relies on the player's mobile phone GPS data and camera to show a view of the road ahead and overlays virtual Pokemon monsters to catch.
The point of the game is to go to some Pokestops and get some free items, and in order to do that you have to walk to the different landmarks in Sokcho. So it's very fun, it's a very fun experience.
The game has not been released in Korea because a key requirement, which is running Google Maps on the smartphone, is not allowed due to government restrictions. However, the city of Sokcho in the eastern coast of the country is free from such limitations, allowing waves of people to play the game.
The Pokemon Go craze shows that combining a globally successful content with augmented reality can lead to a huge and instant hit.
Unlike virtual reality technology that requires headsets or specially made glasses to experience, augmented reality enables people to project virtual images onto daily use devices like smartphones. AR has already been used in the defense and media sector, and the industry is expected to grow rapidly, topping $120 billion by 2020. And Korean game firms have been investing significantly into the technology, but most AR games have not been successful in garnering people's interest until now.
The overall game industry moved from the desktop to the smartphone, and now it's making the transition to AR and VR. Pokemon Go has created a momentum for AR, so we're planning to release our augmented reality space game by this year.
With the gaming industry in Korea continuously collaborating with universities and the government to expand and further develop the application of AR into games, the current Pokemon Go success is expected to greatly bring users closer to AR content and provide a much-needed boost to the growing industry. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.